rocking off to it as I do every year, and as with every convention I go to, I'm here to tell you a tale and give you updates and schedules and all that kind of stuff for the people who are going to PAX, but also for the people who are not going to PAX, who are going to be staying at home and might be able to watch some live streams of some panels. So this Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, I'm heading out to PAX. It's gonna be a crazy time. Oh, don't worry, all the videos are done, all the videos are prepped. Working my ass off for the last week. Me and Robin have been just cranking away at that grindstone and getting that flour turned into bread. And all the videos are ready to go, and they'll be like double uploads and everything, just like scarce every day for when we're gone. Nothing's gonna change, so we did it again. Great job. You, everyone, $1 million. So, if you go to PAX, these are the things that I am going to be doing myself when I go there on the Monday, or not the Monday, the Friday, 1st of September, the first day of PAX West 2017, at 4 p.m. in the Battle Royal Hall, Jacksepticeye is going to be there. I have to pen off my desk. So, that's what my panel's going to be. It's going to be a really great fun time. We're going to do a hangout session. We're going to like, tell each other our deepest secrets and talk about our feelings. So, if you go to PAX West, I hope to see some of you there. If you're not going to PAX West, then it should still be live streamed on the Twitch channel for PAX. I think it's just twitch.tv/PAX or PAX 2. I'm not sure. You're going to have to keep an eye out for that on the day. So, Friday, 1st of September, 4 p.m. panel. Got it? Cool. Then the next day on the Saturday is the signing. I'll be doing a signing for anybody who wants to show up from 2 p.m. until 5 p.m. I believe at the Westin Hotel. If you've ever done the PAX West, it's the same halls, it's the same areas, it's the same everything as it always is every year. We always do the panels in the Benaroya and then we have the signings at the Westin, and they're always split up like that. So Westin, 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. signing. It's gonna be great. I cannot wait to meet some of you guys. It's one of my favorite things to do whenever we go to these conventions. Is to just hang out and shoot the shit, and everyone comes up and talks and tells us their stories, and we always share jokes and take some pictures and sign some stuff, and it's always a really fun time. I love it. It's the best part about going to PAX for me. So those are the two things that I'm gonna be doing personally on my own. There's other stuff going on, like friends have panels and everything that I'll be going to and attending as well. So you probably see the back of my head down there in the front or something like that. So it's gonna be a fun time. I hope to see a whole bunch of you out there at PAX. And as well, if you're not going to PAX, I'm sorry, I know a lot of people really want to go to PAX every year, and it's always in different areas and people can't afford to go, and I always get messages from people telling me to go to different areas and everything. It's really hard to try and make it to a lots of conventions. Like Gamescom was on and Insomnia was on right before this, but I can't go to those because PAX was happening and I was locked in for that, and then you have to do all the prep for this and try and get all the videos ready and all that stuff. So if I went to all the different conventions that were going on, then if other things would suffer, productivity would suffer, the channel would suffer, I would end up overworking myself and just worrying about too many things. So I think it's better to choose wisely when it comes to these things. But I know that means not everyone gets to go and meet their favorite YouTubers when they go to these conventions. So apologies on that front. But I do hope to make it to as many conventions as I can if the timing is right. But PAX is always a great time. PAX is gonna be fun. If you're going to it, I cannot wait to high five, shake hands, hug, dance battle, rap it out. Those are great. Going to PAX just to get to hang out with my friends, because I don't often get to see them. We play games online and we chat very infrequently sometimes. So it's nice that when everyone kind of comes together and we're all at a convention, it's really nice that nobody really has to go anywhere to record a video or anything like that. Everyone just kind of hangs out and has fun. It's sad though, this year Bob can't go to PAX West. There's too much stuff going on, and him and Mandy aren't going to it, which really makes me sad. And I didn't know until like 2 weeks ago that he wasn't going. So that's going to suck, because I don't get to see Bob and Wade very often. Because sometimes when I go to LA, I get to hang out with Mark and Ethan and all those guys, and like Bob and Wade aren't there, so the conventions are when I get to hang out with them. So if he's not going, that's gonna be sad. I love Bob. I love hanging out with Bob. We do talk pretty often online. I get to play some games and play some PUBG and want to play Destiny 2 with him when it's out. So this turned weird. But anyway, that's the stuff that's going on for this weekend. But as I said, don't worry. There's videos going up for those of you who aren't going to the convention. It could be like nothing has even changed on the channel. Got some cool videos coming out. Well, I was gonna say there's a drum cover coming out, but it's gonna be out by the time you see this video, so that doesn't make a difference. There's more Rock of Ages, there's more, like, Slime Rancher, there's more, lots of everything coming out. I don't know why I'm trying to sell it when there's just gonna be a, I don't know, this turned weird, and I don't know how to end this. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. If you liked it, punch the like button in the face, like a boss, and
high five all around.